I'm convinced that the current spread of belief in magic and the occult is part of mental illness.
Oh,
broken minds.